so good to be back in Canada.
Thank you.